Jan Wolfs.
Thank you very much. I don't speak Czech. I'm really sorry. Do some of you speak English? Okay, that's good. Well, I'm very, very pleased to be here. The banjo DI isn't working very well, so I'll use this microphone instead, please. And you can just turn the DI off if you like, because it sounds a bit crackly. Right then, here we go.
I've never felt this feeling before, despite all the times I've been away. I've always wanted to get back to my door, and many times I've counted down the days. That I roam. But there's no love try. You fly across the pond as a wave feel the bond, but never feel the same as when I'm here. What couldn't think I feel this way today? Leaving almost fills me with a fear. And I don't wanna leave this life. It looms over me with its sea and its sand. It's something I thought I would never understand, but I don't wanna leave. To the brim. Really hard to know that it's time for me to go, but you're in this long way before I fly. Didn't think I'd feel this way today. I look back as I head across the sky. I don't wanna leave this line. It looms over me with its sea and its sand. It's something I thought I would never understand, but I don't wanna leave this line. No, I don't wanna leave.
Called Leave This Land. That's a song I wrote about going to, or having to leave New Zealand, where I did a few tours. This is a song called Out of Here.
Thank you. child. Later I can see the signs. Stranger local, all of us, the worries can be on our minds. If someone busts the bubble, why does that mean trouble? I don't know. But if I see
this next tune is called The Vaults, and it's influenced by a great banjo player called Ken Perlman, but it's one I wrote. Banjo doesn't like the weather. Thank you. going to sing you a song called With a Memory Like Mine. This is by the great Daryl Scott. And like most bluegrass songs, it's a little bit sad.
I can see that train a-coming. Watch that big light shine this way. Hear the whistle softly blowing. Lord, it's been an awful day. I watched him leave that Friday morning. It was in the month of May. I told my son but return again someday. He was returned 1 year later, and I'll not forget the day. The baggage car is where he traveled, and the casket.
Make it mine.
Thank you so much. I've been to India 3 times, and I play a bit of Indian music sometimes, and this is a tune I wrote called The Whiplash Reel, which is my attempt to mix British folk music with Indian music.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. This song's about my home, a town called Stafford in England, and this is a song called Time to Stay.
vessel sinking, and I don't know how many days. Funny how the right move can make you feel so many ways. I settle up this city and there's not a bad word I can say, but I can't wait to be back where I belong. No time to waste, we're on this bus, so let's get going.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. This next song's called Real Late Starter. Lorena Pallet.
I woke up late today. Actually, I do it every day, yeah. Got no place to be seen, I'm not part of a scene, but I'm a genius loser, keeping counsel with my own opinion. President of the state that I'm in, should I just stay in bed, should I live in my head? I've got so many questions to ask. Oh, you could call me lazy, I think of it as taking my time. I don't wanna do what I don't wanna do. I'm the king, refused it. But oh my god, if I was somebody, I'd be doing it all just fine. But I'm a real late starter, and I'm making up for lost time. Oh my god, if I was somebody, you'd be kissing my ass right now. But I'm so polite, I do it all of the time. I miss my calling in life. Day by day I wonder if I should be torn asunder by these things that I know that nobody else knows. Maybe it's a drink and I think we should consult the Bible. Everybody needs a sign on. Bless the birds and the trees and the flowers and trees. Blessed be this like love. But oh my god, if I was somebody I'd be doing it all just fine. But I'm a real late starter and I'm making up for lost time. Kissing my ass right now, but I'm so polite. I do it all of the time. I miss my calling in life. Must be having a laugh. Must be having a laugh. No point in worrying if my day's a disaster. Inside my little head, I'm happy ever after. Yes, I. I've been doing it all just fine, but I'm a real late starter, and I'm making up for lost time. Oh my god, if I was somebody, you'd be kissing my ass right now. But I'm so polite, I do it all the time. Oh my god, if I was somebody, I've been doing it all just fine, but I'm a real late starter, and I'm making up for lost time. Kissing my ass right now, but I'm so polite, I do it all.
Thank you very much indeed. I'm going to do a couple more for you. This is a set of tunes from Britain and Ireland. Thank you. Oh. Thanks very much. So, I'm going to sing you a song. This is called Hammer and Nail. And the chorus goes like this.
I'd rather be a hammer than a nail.
You're very quiet, thanks. So, if you want to sing that as well, that would be fantastic.
I'd rather be a hammer than a nail.
Happens a lot. This is called Hammer and Nail. Thank you all so much. This is my first time in the Czech Republic and it's fantastic. Thank you very much. You can't get better than a banjo festival, that's what I always say. I'm going to leave you with a tune which I wrote. This is called The Wrong Sample. I'll be down here afterwards if you want to talk to me or buy a CD. Hopefully there'll be a translator so that most of us can talk to each other. But this is a tune called The Wrong Sample. Thank you all so much for having me. I really appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Tak, Bóż! A ja odpieki strunę będzie. Host 45. roczniku będzie Dziembory w Czasławie. Dan Bóż, Wielka Brytania! Víte, já si říkám dneska, že celý den, když jsme sem jeli z Olomouce, tak jsme poslouchali, jak náš představitel jel do Británie. A tady máme představitele Británie, který naopak jel k nám, aby mě by zajímalo, co bylo lepší teď. Tak. Tak. Jestli se vám to líbilo, přídavek Dan Bóż!
I have no idea what he just said, but it sounded nice. Thank you. It was about me. Good. So, this last one has a little call and response chorus. It's very, very easy. I sing from now on. You sing from now on. From now on. Then all night long. From now on, all night long. One more time, it's getting there. From now on, all night long. That sounds about right. This is called I'm Gonna Sleep With One Eye Open. Sing as loud as you can for the radio, eh? This is my last one. I'm flying home tomorrow. I hope to see you again very soon. Thank you very much.
Well, I just found out today the little game you play. While I've been sleeping all my life away, you've been slipping, so they say, between midnight and day. And you better sleep with one eye open from now on. From now on, all night long, you won't have the chance to treat your mama wrong. You've been slipping, so they say, between midnight and day. And you better sleep with one eye open from now on. There's a honky tonk down the road, just sit on a man of soul. And I understand that's where you spend your time. Well, I've got news for you, your little game is through. From now on, baby, you'd better toe the line. From now on, all night long, you won't have the chance to treat your mama wrong. You've been slipping, so they say, between midnight and day. And you better sleep with one eye open from now on. You thought you were being smart, breaking my little heart, and leaving me to spend my time alone. Well, I've got news for you. You better sleep with one eye open from now on. From now on, all night long, you won't have the chance to treat your mama wrong. You've been slipping, so they say, between midnight and day. And you better sleep with one eye open from now on. From now on, all night long, you won't have the chance to treat your mama wrong. So they say, between midnight and day. And you better sleep with one eye open from now on. From now on, all night long, you won't have the chance to treat your mama wrong. You've been stepping, so they say, between midnight and day. You better sleep with one eye open from now on. You from now on.